Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Pinataob ng Jinsan Warriors ang Manila Stars 82-70. Best player of the game si Dilmar Mahiling sa kanyang 16 points, 7 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 steals. Sa second game naman panalo ang Makati Oki Beat Kings kontra sa Iloilo United Royals 87-80. Best player of the game si Jan Hamon sa kanyang 23 points, 2 rebounds. Sa main game naman nakuha ng Imus SB squad ang sunod na dalawang panalo matapos talunin ang Muntinlupa Packagers 90-80. Tinanghal na best player of the game sa pangalawang pagkakataon si Puypuy Aktob matapos humakot ng 22 points, 3 rebounds, 3 steals. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Heto ang mga laro ng MPBL ngayong August 12, 2023 na gaganapin sa Strike Gymnasium. Sa first game, maghaharap ang Negros Mascovados kontra sa Bicol Volcanoes alas 4 ng hapon. Sa second game, kakalabanin ng San Juan Knights ang Pasay Voyagers alas 6 ng gabi. Sa main game, maglalaban ng Batangas City kontra sa Bacoor City Strikers alas 8 ng gabi. Heto ang team standings ngayon as of August 11, 2023. Sa North Division, Quezon City to Daxion Bifresh 3 wins 22 losses, Manila Stars 3 wins 21 losses, Valenzuela Shorehomes 3 wins 20 losses, Bulacan Kuya 6 wins 17 losses, Paranaque Patriots 9 wins 15 losses, Rizal Golden Colors 11 wins 13 losses, Juan Bataan Risers 11 wins 12 losses, Marikina Showmasters 13 wins 10 losses, Pasay Voyagers 13 wins 9 losses, Pasig City MCW Sports 16 wins 8 losses, Caloocan City 17 wins 7 losses, Makati Oki Beat Kings 17 wins 6 losses, San Juan Knights 18 wins 4 losses, Nueva Ecijares Vanguards 19 wins 4 losses at nangungunang Pampanga Giant Lanterns 21 wins 2 losses. Para naman sa South Division, Bicol Volcanoes 1 win 22 losses, Laguna Creacia 3 wins 21 losses, Oriental Mindoro Disciplinados 4 wins 19 losses, Negros Mascovados 8 wins 14 losses, Sarangani Marlins 9 wins 14 losses, Bacolod Mascaras 9 wins 14 losses, Iloilo United Royals 11 wins 13 losses, Imus SB Squad 11 wins 11 losses, Muntinlupa Packagers 12 wins 10 losses, Quezon Huskers 16 wins 6 losses, Zamboanga Families Bransardin 16 wins 6 losses, Batangas City 17 wins 4 losses, Jinsan Warriors 18 wins 5 losses, at nangungunang Bacoor City Strikers 18 wins 4 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.